So we are at the Great British Rock and Blues Festival in Skegness.
Got access all passes, all areas passes.
Dodgy. I've got a bit of a cold, but I've been fighting it off. Hopefully, it will be okay.
Yeah,
I've not sung for a few days, so I don't really know what's going to come out. We've sort of just been pacing through the songs. So we've had a good run through this morning. We got here last night. We've
got a lovely apartment.
We're getting the treatment.
Beautiful apartment, yeah.
We're not used really to all nice. This. So we went out, had something to eat with a couple of friends, which was really nice, and watched some other bands, which was awesome. We saw where we're going to play, so we're really looking forward to it. We just had another run through this morning.
Yep.
And now we're going to go load the car.
We're going to load the car up and then off we go.
Considering a roof box.
No, I'm not considering it, we are going to get one of these.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Driven all around the site unnecessarily?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
So we're in the building of the sites, which is like the main complex. Up and down the floor. When you're talking to me. Gig, babe. My voice didn't appear. It didn't show up.
It did after a bit of alcohol.
I had to request brandy from Gary in the middle of the set to try and help me get through it, which he did actually help, but I did actually did go straight to my head.
And then at the end, she got told off because
I got a formal caution from Butlins because I was drinking on stage. We were in the studio this week recording two new songs, supposedly redoing vocals for one of them, which ain't gonna happen. Yeah.
But we enjoyed ourselves. It was a good time. Skegness Blues Festival, brilliant.
Thanks for watching this, guys. See you soon.